Must rally up the troops. Right, everyone. We're speeding over there. Use a break. First, we must set up a beacon before we raid this village. Alright everyone, we must raid the village. We better get some tactics. Everyone. Let's go. There it is. Troopers. Let's go. You have an enchanted bow. You have a commando.
Nikki's solution to this problem was to murder her parents that night.
You have a sniper up there. Ambush me.
She was thinking, I'm gonna kill my mom and dad, and then I'll have a clear run in the morning. I can drive to school, kill him, and there didn't seem to really be a plan after that.
Take over loot.
Nikki was in the kitchen doing dishes. She reached in and she grabbed a large kitchen knife. She checked the knife to see if it was sharp.
Let's see. Let's look for the loot. After I take all this stuff, my pillagers, my troops will. We'll start raiding. We must destroy the bay as well. I know these houses have loot in them. Oh, they're attacking. I hear them. The iron golem's dying. Let's go. Now, where are my troopers? I believe the Iron Golem might have been killed. Nice cat.
Thanks,
we're running. Enslave them. Troops! Attack! Is taking too long. Deploy the Ravengers. Plague raid this place. Hi, Mom. Okay. Surprisingly, there's not enough damage being dealt. Let's change that. Destroy the crops. We'll make an example of them. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna see there's a... Seed changed. That villager is so retarded. Well, that's it for the video, everyone. We're taking over the village. Suffer.